In case if you are getting this message, your phone date is inaccurate, adjust your clock and try again while trying to open WhatsApp application. Then what you have to do is, at first you have to make sure that your date and time is correct. So you have to go to settings, go to general, date and time, and make sure to select this option, set automatically, so that your iPhone's date will be set according to the SIM card that you have used. Now suppose even if you set this option set automatically, but if you see that the date and time is incorrect in your phone, then it means that there is a problem with the service network provider. Might be the service network provider has some issue due to which the correct date and time is not appearing in your device. In that case, what you do, disable this option and you have to manually set the date and time from here. And then you can also set the time zone from here manually. So once you do this option, check if this will fix the issue or not. Now the next thing that you have to do is, you also have to check if there is an update for WhatsApp application available or not. So you have to go to App Store. Then from here you have to look for WhatsApp Messenger. So for me, if you see WhatsApp Messenger is already updated. For you, if there is an update pending, update the WhatsApp application and hopefully it should fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.